Mia Zapata was born and raised in Louisville, Kentucky. She learned how to play the guitar and piano at a young age and was influenced by punk rock, jazz, blues, and R&B. In 1984, Mia Zapata enrolled at a college in Yellow Springs, Ohio as a liberal arts student. In 1986, she and three friends formed the punk rock band The Gits. In 1989, the band relocated to Seattle, Washington. In 1990 and 1991, the band released a series of well-received singles on local independent record labels. As the Gits were making a name for themselves in the local music scene, Mia Zapata was murdered in 1993. The investigation only led to a lack of leads, and with little evidence, many investigators feared Mia Zapata's murder case would remain forever unsolved. But the remaining members of the Gits refuse to let Mia's case go cold.